zero group, add NaOH, smell it, no ammonia smell, zero group, ammonium is absent. Wash the test tube, take salt, prepare solution. We'll further use this solution, so we are keeping it separately. Add dilute HCl. As you know, dilute HCl is the location of first group. See, no PPT is there. It means first group lead is absent. Now we'll proceed for third group. Take the solution of salt. Add NH4Cl, NH4OH, no PPT is there. It means third group is absent, AlH3+ plus is absent. Now we'll add Na2S. Na2S is a group agent of fourth group. In presence of NH4Cl, NH4OH, we add Na2S. You see, dirty white PPT has come. This dirty white PPT shows fourth group is present. Zn2+ plus me. Now we'll dissolve this PPT into dilute HCl. We are reducing the quantity of PPT, so it will be easier for us to dissolve this PPT in dilute HCl. See, PPT has been dissolved. Now divide this PPT, this solution, into two parts. In first part, we add K4FeCN6. You see, bluish white PPT has come. This is the confirmatory test for zinc. This PPT shows in given fold Zn2+ is confirmed. Now we'll do the one more test for Zn2+ as a confirmatory test. We'll add the solution which we have divided into two parts, NaOH. Light white PPT is there, white distribution is there, it shows Zn2+ is there. So we can see in given salt, Zn2+ is present. Now we'll do the test for acidic radical. Same salt. Start with dilute H2SO4. Add dilute H2SO4. You see, no PPT is there, no reaction is there. It means dilute H2SO4 group is absent. Now we will do the concentrated H2SO4 group test. We are using concentrated H2SO4 group, so we will be very careful. Take the salt. Add concentrated H2SO4. No white PP, no white, no pungent smell, no yellow brown color gas. No vinegar like smell, it means chloride, bromide and acetate is absent. Now we'll add paper balls and heat it. If brown fumes will be there, it means nitrate is present. If brown fumes are not there, it means nitrate is absent. You see, no brown fumes is there. We have heated it very little, but there will be no brown fumes. It means nitrate is also absent. Now we will proceed for independent group, that is sulfate. As you see, salt solution is already prepared. We'll add dilute HCl and BaCl. You see, white PPT has come. It means in given salt, sulfate SO42 minus is present. Now we will try to dissolve this solution in concentrate HCl. PPT has not been dissolved, so SO42- is confirmed. In given salt, as you see, Zn2+ as a basic radical and SO42- as an acidic radical is present. Thank you.